Good morning. I'm myself Ganesh. I came from Pune.
I am Girish Kumar from Karnataka State, Udupi District.
I'm Surchandra from Harvard School, Imphal.
We made some project that is using fingerprinter and Arduino. When we touch the fingerprint, that identifies and the light glows when the in the room, and again when we touch the fingerprint again, that time the light closes.
It means that the project is depend on someone is recognized in that particular fingerprints, yeah. then automatically door will be open.
So it shows, recognizes its fingerprint, and so welcome to the room. When again you put the finger, it shows thank you and closes the light. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you. Have a nice time.